What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Incredibles Let's Play. Today we'll be playing Rocket Silo. Let's get right into it.
We gotta prepare the rocket for the launch sequence.
Houston, we have a problem.
What is it?
The power to the entire silo is out. While you make your way to the launch sequence activation panels, I'll reestablish power to the silo.
Sounds good. Kids?
Yeah?
Make your way to the rocket, and don't get caught.
You got it.
Roger, Dad.
After you, huh?
Stay safe.
Alright, I messed with the volume setting, so hopefully the game volume is a little bit louder, because after editing yesterday, I found out that the game was a little quiet. So yeah, hopefully it's fixed. We'll see. No. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus.
Why is it never easy?
Oh, God. Was there a way to actually dodge those or no? Because I feel like I was as close to the wall as possible. All right. I'm hoping I can finish this game today. Because I gotta go back to work tomorrow. Get out of here. Dude. I need to find out a faster way to kill these guys. Get out of here. Dude, come on. Too much knockback on those. Thankfully, they don't do that much damage. To Mr. Incredible, at least. All right. Okay, now that they're all finished, let's press some of these buttons and see what it does. I'm assuming these all just bring these down. Okay, I'll probably do this one first. Oh, that other one might have just brought me up to the same area. I don't know. I guess it waits. Doesn't matter. Let's press this button. And this one. Okay, so this is probably a timed thing, right? Does this come all the way down or just... Yes, it does. Okay, cool. No, it doesn't actually. Oh. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Gotta go up this one and then jump from thing to thing till I can get to that one. I hope.
Just what I
go. Alright, that worked out. A little bit better than I thought. I thought I was gonna fall there. Go, go, go. GG easy room. What on earth? Hello?
Incredible, yes. Lucky.
I am so dumb. Okay, at least it'll put us back here.
Ow!
How do I? Okay. R1 and jump. Totally forgot how to do that. Alright, just punch the middle and that blows him up apparently. What the? What just happened? Did this just like same shot? That's kind of weird. That must have been what happened. I thought I like glitched the game because I like decided to roll right there. Oh. Let's see. Button right here. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to fight something here. Maybe not. I don't know. Whoa, that was a little close. I guess not. I guess Big Boy's already broken there, so. What to do? I might as well grab this while I'm here.
Nice. Come here, you.
Is there anything specific that I need to throw this at? Ow, forgot about that. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see. I think I need to figure out a way to turn that on.
Come here, you.
I feel dumb. What do I do? Did I miss something when I press this? Okay, so that releases those. I might have to pause this until I figure this out. Yeah, I'm gonna pause this. Maybe I destroy all these guys. Because I legit can't find anything. Oh god! Okay. I guess I am gonna fight a big boy. I should remember. I need to jump like immediately and stay close to the fire. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this one. Actually, can I throw these? Oh, I can. Doesn't do anything though. That sucks. Yeah, I'm probably not even gonna try with those. It's not really doing anything. After this, I bait him into shooting another one. He can, except it hit me. Whoops. Although it probably would have exploded now that I think about it. I swear he goes faster on that third try. Alright, now shoot your little ball at me. Let's go. All right. Do I have to turn it off? No. All right. Just mainly from here. Oh God. I accidentally double tapped that because I freaked out. Let's try this again. Yes, yes, I know. You don't gotta show me. Okay, wait for this one. What? That was dumb. All right. Got it that time. All right, in a hallway. That scared the crap out of me. I kind of wish I could sneak past these. Especially because now these guys are gonna shoot me.
Why do they even try?
What's down here? The rocket. Probably shouldn't be doing that when there's people looking at me. I really wish there was a way to like know if you're gonna one shot these guys or not. Alright. Hey, calm down. Tell me there's a health pack somewhere, please. Here? No, but there is a button. Okay. Okay, there's health up there, and I think I see one down bottom floor there. Which I really need. Alright, dude, why did you throw him at the ground? Okay, I'm not picking those guys up anymore. They're not getting thrown like they're supposed to be. Alright. Come on. Dude. Okay. Got him that time. What do you do? Nothing. I press that button. Is there a way I can like get rid of these guys? No. Okay. I just can't target them, I guess. Okay. Get him! Okay. Now, question is, how do I get up? Because that didn't show me what it did. Maybe I just have to get rid of all these guys. Alright. How'd that guy die? I have to be missing something here, right?
Why do they even try?
I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. Do I have to like press this again?
No place to run, boys.
If I die, I'm gonna be pissed. Dude, I swear. Am I missing something? All right, finally this thing popped up. I've been here for a while, just patting these guys down. All right, just hop up here. Hope no one hits me off. Let's go grab this. Was there something behind me? Yes, there was. Don't want to miss that. Am I just turning on all the lights in that room or something? Oh, another one of these rooms. Probably shouldn't stand still. Okay, that didn't do anything. I was hoping that'd be much wider explosion range or whatever. People in here. Oh god. Okay. I thought there's gonna be another one of the big guys. right. I'm gonna have to grab the health soon. Alright, amazing, let's go! Ow. Let's go grab this health. Alright, you guys are way too high, you need to come down. Get back here! Alright. And then just this last guy, I believe. Or those two. Get down here, please. Okay. There we go. Oh, now it's big boy. How many do I have to fight? Ridiculous. These guys are just annoying because they're not even hard. They just take up a little bit of time. And move. What happens if I throw this at it? Nothing. Cool. What if I threw one of these things? I should probably not. And he blew it up. Unfortunate. Alright, right after he starts charging up his laser thing. Okay. Go, go, go. Gotcha. Okay, nope, doesn't do anything. That looks handy. Yeah. Need a lift? I wish that did something, dude. And move. And then one more hit. These guys are so much easier now. That one was just scooting me. Another one, dude. Are you kidding me? They're just trying to waste my time here. Exactly. See, Mr. Crabble is thinking the same thing as me. Why is it never easy? I mean, it's not really that hard, buddy. I wish I could just run up to it and just punch it. Oh, yeah. Catch. All right. Do your little fire, buddy. One more hit, that's it. Why is it never easy? This one didn't open up the front part though. Jump, jump. Alright, and then get this last little bomb. Boom, let's go. And I'm assuming that should be almost it for this level, right? What did that do? Oh, let's go back. I guess that makes sense. I'm trying to go back to the ship thing. Why do they even try? All right, just dodge these guys again. Another hallway, let's go. Whoa. Brother. Dude, I'm dumb. There we go. Dude, how many traps do they need in here? It's like they were almost expecting this to happen. There we go. Easy as can be, dodge this guy, do another slam. Let's go, easy. Okay. Jump down, and I already got hit. Cool. I think we have to take control of that thing on the right. I'm just gonna get these boys first. Because I think I have to use that to shoot down the flying things. Although, they seem to be doing work for me. Thanks, guys. What is this stuff you're on here? Don't shoot rockets, please. All right, nice and easy. Maybe I can fight one of the big robots with this thing. I haven't mentioned it yet, and I normally like talk about it every episode, but this is one of those other levels that I just don't remember. Which is weird, because I know I've beat this game as a child. Get out of here, please! Another wave! Okay, does it want me off now? Anything else I need to shoot? No. That was kind of weird. Bro, it's gonna make me find another one. Like I said, they're not even hard. It's just more annoying than anything because it takes so much time. What happens if I just do this? I just leave? No, it's gonna make me fight this. Can I like just dodge it being up here? Yes, I can.
No place to run, boys.
All right. Boom. Once again, I really wish I could just run up to that and just hit it. This is like, what, the fourth one already? Maybe fifth?
No place to run, boys.
I guess that's just a way to making the later level harder, even though it's not even that hard. Bullseye. I guess he said boom, but oh well. Jump. I wish it was all that fast. Make this go by way faster. Especially if they sped up everything else.
That looks promising.
Get out of here. Alright, let me through this door. Please, game, don't throw any more at me. I'm tired of fighting them, they're annoying. Whoa. Dude, that would suck if they would be able to shoot your feet through the bottom right there. Hey. Alright. Last two. right now. Nope, still not over. Okay, this is definitely a long level. Alright, I'm just gonna do this and hope it gets all four. Nope, only got two. Alright. What to do here? I see these spinny things. I see a flying guy. What does this do? Okay. It's probably just a time thing. I have to spin all of them before they cancel out. No, come on. There's that one. Please miss. I can't afford to let you shoot me. Alright, one more. Hopefully that first one stays activated. Come on, come on, come on, let's go! I don't know what that did, but... Yeah, I absolutely have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Oh. Come back down, please. Give me that. No. Okay, I guess there's only one that's unturning, I think. You're... this game, dude. It didn't let me grab it.
This is getting ridiculous.
Oh my god. You're kidding. I have to go to that one, I think. Or I guess both sets. You're messing with me, dude. This game is crazy. I hate this game. That's it. I just hate it. It is screwing me over big time. There we go. One down, one side to go. Thank you. Please give me that, thank you. I really hope this is the last room. Okay. And just gotta get back up to this first area.
No place to run, boys.
Alright, now question is that it for this level or is there more? We'll figure it out.
Great! I can't fly a rocket.
You don't have to. Use the coordinates from the last launch.
Wait. I bet Syndrome's changed the password by now. How do I get into the computer?
Say please.
All right, that'll do it for this episode. If you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.